section is going to feature, once again, our sax section, and which is pretty cool this year is Russell actually wrote the sax solo in this Gordon Goodwin piece that you're going to hear. So I'd like to commend him on that. A lot of people don't realize they think this is Gordon Goodwin sax solo, but actually Russell composed this one. So if you don't like it, he's the guy you want to talk to. It's also going to feature the rhythm section. Once again, you're going to hear from Nick. You'll hear from Barshini on piccolo, Russell on tenor sax, Penny on alto. Justin's going to have to stand up back there and do a little trombone melody in the very beginning. And it's a Gordon Goodwin. It's called The Clam.